Former Browns quarterback Johnny Manziel is expected to appear in a Texas courtroom later today. He was booked on a misdemeanor charge stemming from a domestic violence complaint by his former girlfriend.
Does the party ever stop?
What's the difference between party and being out of control? Yeah, you see me here how many nights in a row? Five, six? What have we been doing since we've been here? Walking out,
I don't know,
being chill,
seem calm,
being cool.
Cool. Yeah,
I'm cool.
You're cool.
I'm not drunk.
Yeah, okay. I didn't say you're drunk.
Missing meetings and practice.
Police say that he was drinking earlier in the day. That's the first thing that concerns me.
There were some who believed he had star potential, some who believed he would be an average player, others who believed he would be a bust.
All I can really continue to do is focus on myself and focus on what I've been doing to try and be the best person that I can, and football is like one of my main priorities in my life.
Don't know if you've all have heard the news, but Johnny Manziel supposedly is on his way back.
This is America. We love to see our heroes rise again.
I think Johnny was the most talented quarterback. Johnny possessed some of the abilities that were extremely special that not a lot of quarterbacks have.
I'm coming back from a huge downfall to try and make, I don't know what kind of comeback it will be, but I know that I want to get back on the football field and do what brought me so much joy in my life and makes me happy doing as my job.
Something for y'all to cut up to, you. Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life, yeah. That's a real one in your
room. Manziel still on the run. He'll score a 37-yard run by Johnny Manziel.
Nice for what to these niggas? I understand. You got a 100 bands, you got a baby Benz, you got some bad friends.
Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep. But it's alright, and you're showing off, but it's alright, it's a short life.